Oh, okay.
That looked bad. Sorry. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
What the hell are you doing?
NANI?!
Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. 4 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tires are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:36.3. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Than a second, they're on old super softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:37.3. Is 2.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:37.0. less than a second separate you. They're on old super softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:38.6. They've entered the pit lane. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1:37.7. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:36.2. They have a time penalty of 3.0. We'll be right back.
different place. Okay?
Thank you.
behind is 3.6 seconds. They're on old super softs. The time last lap was a 1:36.3. We'll be right back.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today.